Alright, this is Riddled Corpses EX, number one. Sounds like we need to turn that down a little bit though. Guess we'll start with story mode here. Oh. It looks like I can only be one person right now. John. Oh, right off the bat with the pentagrams. What's all this? Alright, we don't have any of that. So let's just start. Okay. It's one of these type of games. I'm okay with these. Uh-oh, wave two. Old money. Do we have a different weapon here? Oh, and they're on fire. Oh, they shooting stuff now. That's no good. Oh, we're on wave three. What's this big boy? Oh. We're taking hits here. We're taking hits. That's no good. Game over. First death. Let's say 65. Do we get to keep the gold? Looks like it. We can level him up for, what, 25? Let's do that. 50. I don't have enough for that. But he's level 2 now. Now I guess we try again. Oh, what? We got double. We got 2 rows of bullets now. We're getting a lot more gold now, too. Alright, we're on wave 2 again. So at least when we lose, we can still level up. So then, next time we play, we won't lose as much. Uh-oh, we lost some life there. That was no good. Oh, that's no good. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's game over. Oops. We got 105 though. So let's upgrade him again. He's level 3. And we have to buy. Obtain level 20 with Chloe Leary or fail. And then the other one's finished story mode. What's that? We got a collectible of some sort. Now we got level 3. Let's go with the new soundtrack. Update. Alright. See if we get more gold this time, too. Oh, now we got 3 bullets.
Uh-oh, wave two, here we go.
Comes the big dude again. For the gold. We can definitely upgrade him again. Level 4 now. So now we got 4 bullets. Main thing is just collect gold. Killing this stuff a lot quicker.
Thank you. Sorry about that. We got level 5 now. Still on level 1 here. We got a bigger bullet. Single. Hold his health. Oh. Oh, we need 200 for a level. We have it. So that's our shot now. Level 6, stage 1. Yeah, I definitely need that multi-beat bullet. So it's a beam. Kind of a beam. Game is kind of fun. 106. I don't think we have anything to upgrade. Nope. So we're still level 6. We gotta just try again. What? That was great. I guess because I went to the menu. It's also kind of luck of what they drop. Like this time it looks like they're dropping a ton of good ones. Another collectible. Oh, that gold, so we can maybe get another level. Dead. 72 that time. We might have enough for a level. Yes. So we increased our bullet. We got 2 of those now total. So we're level 7. Let's try again. Definitely taking out depth faster than before. We let money disappear. That's not good. Oh, there was a med kit we missed. Went off the screen before I saw it. Well, maybe level 7 will be the one to do it, because we're taking out stuff pretty good. Maybe we're finally strong enough to move on. As long as we dodge these stupid beam attacks. Oh, there's new collectible, it looks like. Oh, there's a med kit or a life. Oh. Oh, did we get the big guy? Oh, we still lost. 206. I don't know if that's enough. Nope. Oh, but we got that new collectible down there, whatever the face that is. Alright, try again. We got 242, so we need 300 for a level. So we're still looking for gold. Wait for my gold. Oh, took a hit. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Damn. Gotta watch that shooter up in the top corner there. But we got level 8. So we got 2 big bullets now. We have 109 left over. Oh, took a hit. That was my fault. Totally. We need 350 for our next level. Well, we can at least take out the big guy pretty easily now. We just survived the wave. Mm-hmm. I didn't get a hit there. We'll just make it. And we just lost it, I believe. Whoa, glitching out. Dead. 15. We got 2 something. I'll just let it ride. Oh, took a hit. Took a hit for this money. Oh, I was aiming up and it didn't go up. Ooh, 1 med kit, 2 med kits. So it's at 2 extra hits. I think I just lost one of them. Must have to use those. Alright, we had level 9 there. So now that's what our... So we'll have 2 big and 2 small, or medium, or whatever you want to call it. So let's try this on level 9. 36 left over. Clearing them out, nice. like it. Mowing them down. Bullets just get bigger. They get bigger on the combo. Oh, it took a hit there. Level 9 seems to be helping. Nope. 185. 30 some, so we have a little bit over 200. So just have to let it ride. I think we need 350 or 400 something for level 10. 221 there. Okay. We're gonna beat the first stage here eventually. Our bullet wave gets big enough. Oh, we missed that big one. Come on, big money, big money. Well, we missed three up there, but... Oh. Well, at least, yes, we killed the big guy. There's a health. Oh! We got past that part. Oh, there's a new collectible at least. A new face of some sort. So I believe that means we leveled up, whether we did it physically yet or not. Definitely getting some gold to level up on this time. Oh, wave 4, first time. Seems like if I keep those shooter guys in check. Ooh, there's a health. Oh, we got a lot of health this time. Oh. Seems like more than, we got a health back. More guys are starting to shoot, those energy blasts. Uh-oh. That's no good. Uh-oh, boss time. Oh, I didn't see him change. Oh, 435. We got a level on that. Oh, look at that blast now that we got. We dropped off our collectible there. Some other pretty boy looking. Try out level 10 here. Still have 256 left over. Ooh. Even better. Oh, lost his life there. Oh, we can get it back. We can get it back. Oh, we lost it again. Oh, we can get it back again. Got it back. Lost it. Get that big dude. Oh, we lost another one. Get that money. We're gonna die. Oh. Get that health back. I notice they're not shooting as much right now. Oh, never mind. Nailed. 404. That might be another level. We got 6 total. 450. Oh, look at that bullet. Deep. Still stuck on level 1 though. That shit's tough. But we're leveling, so we have 210 to start. We need 500. We don't want any of that. We want levels. Oh, look at that bullet. This one's gonna be a little harder because we're going back to the single. I mean, it's stronger, but you get used to having that, like, wide factor. I mean, this thing's quick, though. So far, I like my upgrades. Timer. Getting some lame payout so far. Thank you. Oh. Life back, plus lost it again though. Dead. We might have enough for a level. Oh, just short. Got another collectible back. I got one more. Oh, 452, we need 500, so we need 50. Ooh. Get that med kit to start. I didn't get it in time. Oh, took a hit there. Got that hit back. Just lost it again. Oh, we lost another one. Dead. That's enough for my level, though. Get level 12. 550 for the next one. We have about 150 to start. Oh, look at this blast. This one's good. If we don't start winning with one of these, something wrong. Yeah. extra health. Oh, look at all that money. Oh, we got that health back. Lost that health. Lost that health. That's no good. Oh, we got that collectible at the last minute there. Uh-oh, it took a hit. It took a hit. Oh, there's a meta box. Got that hit back. Lost that hit. New collectible. Oh, what's that? Dead. Bam. Level 13. And we got to look at all those new shiny collectibles. We filled in slots there. So we got, like, Mega Blast now. 75 left over. Damn, this one's like crazy amazing. Oh, taking hits there. Took another hit there. No good. Damn. Go back to that for a little bit. Alright, let's continue on here. Let's see how much we got. 290. Oh, another collectible. I think that was another new one. Oh, another collectible. we took a hit there. Oh, we took another hit there. Oh, there's a new collectible. How I did not lose life there, I do not know. But we will take it. Oh, there it is. 321 we got. That is enough for level 14 there. Oh, he took a hit early. That's no good. Kind of my own fault. I walked right into him. Testing out the power of my new gun here. Oh, there's a collectible. Oh, we lost life there. Got the big dude. Making our way up to the med kit, we didn't get it. We just have to let that one ride because we don't have any money. Oh, he took a hit. That was close. Damn, walked into that one. Damn. Couldn't see shit. Another 155. Oh, there's a big kid. Oh, there's the extra hit that we needed right there. Trying to get all these big guys. Oh, there's two. Two left. Damn, it's a big one.
Oof. Oh, this mother. Oh, got one hit left. Oh, get that collectible before we die. Damn, there's a medkit in the top right. We got level 15 there. Look at that big blast we got. I should just save up 2,000. But that's okay. Oops, we didn't check out our collectibles, but we can do that. I'd rather check out my gun. Oh my god, look at that. It's just starting to look ridiculous, like... This is good, because it should get to the point, as long as I watch where I'm running. Shit plows through stuff. I should just be collecting money. Oh, there's an extra hit there. Med box. Oh, there's a collectible. Big guy's gone already. Oh, we walked right into that one. That's okay. Oh, we walked into that one. Oh. Well, these bullets right now. Bad. We got 350 that time. Oh, we don't have 700, but I think that's gonna change my bullet back to like smaller. That's okay. As long as it's stronger. I'm gonna take a short cigarette break. We'll be right back. We'll do a couple more rounds of this tonight.
Alright, we're back. Sorry about the break there. Had to be done. Just started this game, we're grinding already. But I like it. Good cheap buy. I believe this is the same people that make Xenon Valkyrie Plus that I play. I haven't played that in a while either. Alright, so we got our new collectibles. Can't level up yet. We'll give story mode a couple more rounds here. And then maybe we'll try like survival or arcade. So we got 356. As long as we're leveling. Hasn't been stingy on the gold, so. Bar in the corner messes with me. Oh, couldn't really dodge that. Ugh. Got a one hit already. We take you out, the big guy. Damn. Walked right into that one. Not yet. $519. So as long as we have a semi-decent run, I should be able to unlock that. Get rid of this. This is empty. We need this one. Let's do it. Should be able to get the level on this one. Bolt is the new collectible. We don't have that one yet. But we do now. Oh, we just lost that extra hit we just got. Oh, we just lost an extra one. Oh, can we get one back? Can we get one back? Yes, we got one back. Oh, we lost this in the middle, though. Oh, we got another health back. We got another health back. Oh, we got a new collectible. Or a collectible. Oh, we walked into that one. Dumb. Alright, we beat story stage level 1. Finally. $580 total. Alright, we got the level 2, finally. Oh, look at that. We got 1,000. I guess we have to go as is till we die. Oh, was this already? Oh, this is gonna be a pain. Oh, we lost one. I guess we got the skeleton though. There's another clock. Oh, that's it. We gotta level up anyway. Let's see, we got over 1,000. Do we just wait and buy this character? Wait until 5,000, get that for 2x gold. Oh boy. Look at that beast. Let's do it. Oh yes, level select. We got 420 left over. Oh boy. Light 'em up. Oh, what was that? Electric fence? We must have whizzed on. Don't do that. A lot of these big guys now. Alright, let's give survival mode a try. Oh, what's that dice? Oh, we took a hit. More dice. Oh, we took a hit. Thank you.
go with survival again. Seems like a quick way to get some money. Oh, what is that? Oh, we got the wave 2 though, in death. Again, I don't do too many more of these though. I think we're doing better in story mode. Definitely need to get rid of that guy. Alright, it's wrong wave 2. Like, we have a good run on this, so this is an easy way to make money. Time we made 191. That should be enough for a level. Yes. What was that? 17. Let's go back to story. It's got a different color now again. Take them guys out pretty quickly now.
Oh, we're on wave two. Not for long, though. 186. Oh, got that health back. Oh, lost that health. Where those take two. Remember, don't whiz on the electric fence. Dead already. Maybe I should keep doing level one. This gun doesn't help. The next gun will probably be awesome again. Damn, whizzed on the electric fence. Oh, it'll scroll if even if I don't beat that thing. Not yet. Alright, we're going back to level 1. Oh, it's next to him. Oh, we took a hit on something. Damn, we're gonna get that med kit in time. Maybe. But if we did, we just used it. Oh, we took a hit there. We got one hit left. But I think we got our target money. We might be able to get our next gun. Got an extra hit. We lost it. We got another one. That's collectible. 582 gold. We don't want to do level 2 though. I guess we have to. Oh, that's it. We'll get the level up now. So we add another 52 on top of our 500. Let's get level 18. I mean, it made it stronger, but it didn't make it any wider. Damn. Whizzing on electric fences, man, no good. Damn. Fuck. Damn. Oh, we got a health back. So we can rack up some major points. Oh. Man, took another hit. Took another hit, damn. Hit back. Alright, so we got level 19 here. Give it a couple more goes. Oh, that's a new one. Oh. Oh, took a hit. Oh. Damn, just lost it though. Thank you.
We're almost there.
Bullet selected. Oh shit. Oh, I think we got it just in time. Ooh, is that another one? Alright, furthest we've ever gotten. We got a health back. We just lost that health. We got a health back. We just lost that health. What's the electric fence? Damn. Well, we got a bunch. 540. That's enough to level to 20. Oh, we're maxed. We only have one slot left in our collectibles. Now it's up to us. Oh boy, look at this thing. Oh. Oh, there's a collectible. Oh, look at that trophy collector. We got all different types. Dead. Go for another survival. Well, that's a new monster. But let's kill one. Oh, well, there goes that extra health pack I found. Well, we got the wave 3 that time. See arcade mode here. Oh. Oh, but you level up. Alright, so arcade mode is completely different than story mode. Oh, there's a collectible. Uh-oh. How much do we have? 586. Got that hit back. Damn. Collectible. Damn. In the electric fence again. Alright, let's just do level one. I don't think we did it with this crazy full power. took a hit there. Walked into a bullet there. Somehow we did some fancy footwork on that, but we still died. 5 bullets. Damn. Oh, looks like we have every collectible. Oh, duh, we do. We got a trophy for it. The health back we lost. Thank you. Oh. Oh. Damn. Right before we got that health. Well, I think that's enough to unlock a new class. Or a new character. Oh, yes, it is. Progress. Check her out real quick, and then I'm probably gonna end this episode. I have to work tomorrow. Oh, she ain't getting shit, but she's got the magnet. Look at that. He's a little weaker, but... She gets the money of every kill. That was no good. So that's the stopwatches too. Oh no, we lost that collectible. I mean, we're doing better with her helping them on. I'm not even gonna say it. Right. We can at least get her to level 3. Just give her a fighting chance. But yeah, that's where we're gonna do it for this episode. Interesting game, I like it. So we maxed out our first character, unlocked our second, and got him to level 3. A little bit of a grind, but not a bad play for the first time. We'll definitely play it again. And continue with the second character.